It's time for the sandbox news. Today we have Pain Day 3. Every single game mode has been broken and is going to need to be re-uploaded. The new shader API has been added to the game, as well as fixes for VR. New clothes has been added to sandbox, wow! As well as new updates to the tools. With Pain Day 3, everything has been broken and is going to need to be fixed and re-uploaded. Much of the core functionality has been removed from the core add-on. Things like crosshair, screen shake, and your kill feed have been moved out of core and now need to be created by yourself. Most of these changes have been syntactical in nature. For instance, attack 1 has been renamed to primary attack in the input bindings. You think I'm being a f***ing nerd? Tomorrow has finally come. The new shader API has been added to sandbox. It makes making shaders way easier. That's insane!
Oh, pretty, pretty!
It's not meant to be a replacement for the old shader system, but can be used in conjunction with it. That is insane! Several new fixes have been made to the VR this week. For instance, some input fixes have been made, in addition to angular velocity, so you can swing things around. This is insane. New clothing has been added to sandbox. A pair of bushy eyebrows, a nice mustache that comes in two unique colors, a very scruffy beard, and leather gloves. Now for you crazy developers out there, some updates have been made to the tools. They finally are starting to work on subgraphs for the anemograph, something that I have personally asked for several times. I've been saying, they've all laughed at me. They called me nuts. They called me a madman. Subgraphs are anemographs within graphs that have their own inputs and outputs. This means that you can more easily manage and organize your graphs without having a million f***ing nodes everywhere.
All right, what was it you wanted me to say?
Mining
again?
Away.
Shut the f*** up.
I don't know.
Okay, no.
What to mine all mine then? So beautiful.
That's it. That's
mining
the news.
Mining away.
That's the sandbox news.
See you at SandCon.
Oh, yeah. See you at SandCon.